7-ounce portion of salmon here. A little pepper, a little salt. Got a nice cast iron pan. Once again, I got the skin on this guy, so. Also gonna use a little bit of oil. Best bet when you're using skin, you want a cast iron pan, you want it really hot.